invite you to step back in time to a small country church in France. The year is 1760, and as you sit with your family on a wintry Christmas Eve, you just might hear something.